What's going on, guys? This is Post Malone, and we're going undercover on the internet. And this is actually me. Twitter. So Post Malone pays a homie $1,000 a day to handle his beer bongs. Post, where do I apply? This is not true. Alec used to be the beer bong handler. He did not make $1,000 a day. I don't have that kind of cash. What do you guys think Post Malone is thinking about right now? Hashtag stoner nation. I don't even really smoke anymore. I guess I'm really thinking about Call of Duty. Because all I do is really play Call of Duty nowadays. Posted that one. Oh, shit. Vibin' heavy with that hashtag rockstar beat. Who produced it? Any on no? It was produced by a guy named Tank God. He's a young kid. I met him through Diddy's son, and we just kind of had a blast, and it just kind of happened naturally, and it was a lot of fun. Blast that. Seriously, how did Post Malone not win Sexiest Man Alive? That's a great question, and I feel like I was snuffed on that. Facebook. What does Post Malone smell like? Whoa, don't zuck me, dude. I smell good. I smell like a normal person. A lot of ladies say that they love my musk. I won't wear any deodorant or anything, but I have a musk, and it's just kind of like naturally enticing to females. But I don't smell bad. That's a common misconception. And I did a poll with people around town, and the consensus is that I don't smell. Answers.com. Seriously, it's actually me. What rhymes with Malone? Malone rhymes better with baritone or saxophone than with phone or tone, so I'm kind of like adding on to what you guys have. Yeah, but you can rhyme words without being exact, so you could say Malone home. That's what I do. I really suck at rhyming, so I just kind of make words fit. I bend the English language to my will. Answered. Quora. I'm white and from the suburbs, and I aspire to be a rapper. I have no clue what to rap about, though. What should I do? Rap about what makes you happy. Rap about your kill-death ratio. Rap about your dog, your car, how your parents don't understand you. See what I did when I was a little kid, I would rap about stuff that I wanted. Like, hey, I'm working my ass off and I want this stuff in the future. Because you're not being braggadocious, but you're still cool because you know what all this stuff is. How do people come up with a rap name? Rap name generators. Or just, if you have a smart brain, you can use that to think of names that work. Think of something you think is cool, and then make it cool to other people. What Myers-Briggs type is Post Malone? Well, I'll get back to you, because I haven't taken the test yet. But I'd say fucking dope, if that's an outcome. Do you think it's still possible to be a successful white rapper these days? Yeah, I do. You know, I had to fight some shit-talking and fight some, you know, hate at the beginning. And there's still people that don't like me, but I mean, I'm just trying to do what I do and make the best music that I can and make music that I love and just kick ass as much as I can, man. YouTube. Watch out, oh, watch out, oh, watch out, yeah. I smash out. Anyone know where this was filmed? It's somewhere outside of LA in the desert. Somewhere. I don't even know. I'm pretty sure you could replicate this. Just drive an hour outside and you could replicate it anywhere. More Twitter. You may not believe it, but it's actually me. I hope everyone has a good day, except the person that broke Post Malone's heart and I fall apart. Who are you? You know, I wrote this song about when I was a little naive high school boy. So this is about a high school shorty that we won't disclose, but she's a real McAsshole. Sent. I want to be Post Malone's best friend. How does that happen? My beer bong holder is usually my best friend, so we're having auditions at the Forum next week. Be there or be square and bring your funniest jokes. Next. Why is Post Malone literally my dad? Wow, it's a very handsome dad. Great dad. We do look similar. Posted. Reddit. How did he manage to make a song with Justin Bieber on his first album? Submitted by PM Me All Your Tits. It's a great username. Straight to the point. Just skip all the bullshit and get right to it. At the studio, I was working on my first album and I met him through a mutual friend. And we just kind of clicked and we made a great song and he's a great guy and, you know, the rest was history. My sister made this pumpkin. I thought this belonged here. And it's a pumpkin of me and a cigarette and it looks great. Happy Halloween, y'all. Happy Halloween. Wikipedia. He created his stage name, which would later be rumored to be a reference to the professional basketball player Karl Malone. Big fan. But Malone later explained on an interview with The Breakfast Club that Post is his last name and he just made Malone up. It's not accurate, and I used to say that, yeah, because I feel like it would just be, it's just an easier story. When I was a little kid, I was looking for a nice name like Wiz Khalifa. I just thought it kind of rolled off the tongue. So I went to a rap name generator and typed in Austin Post and it came up with Post Malone. Post Malone was born in Syracuse, New York when he was 9 years old. Oh, I thought it said I was born when I was 9 years old. Post Malone was born in Syracuse, New York, period. When he was 9 years old, he and his family moved to Grapevine, Texas. He enjoyed playing basketball and watching sports. I have a cat named Pilly Roller, and I love her to death. It's kind of random. This is all about sports and where I'm from, but I just want to talk about my cat. Can I fucking talk about my cat? Submit. Yahoo Answers. I want to ask this girl to homecoming with Post Malone tickets. I need some ideas, punny preferably. I saw a couple of these homecoming things like, I will fall apart if you don't go flex at me at prom. I'll give you a starting place. All you have to do is just go through my album and just like, I guess just put song names and sentences and just put quotation marks around it and it'll, she'll say yes, buddy. More Quora. What does Post Malone mean when he says he was feeling Whitney? This is a great question, and I don't feel like I get this question a lot. His song is about like whenever I was a little boy and I had just moved out to LA and I was like 18 and getting into trouble and everything. And you know, Whitney Houston, and Houston is associated with like lean. And so I was saying my homie Sip the Houston, as in the lean. Yeah, so that's what kind of this song was about, just locking myself in a dark place and doing bad things. What's the best lyric line on the Stony album Deluxe by Post Malone? I think they're all pretty shitty, but that's a really hard question. I feel like I have trouble even during my shows remembering the words to the songs. I really think Feeling Whitney has some of the best songwriting on there. I think I spent a lot of time and put a lot of effort into that song, and I think I just, I put like, you know, my whole emotion and my whole brain into that song. So just check out the whole song. You can do that on Genius too. Some more Reddit. My friend is Post Malone for Halloween. I think she nailed it. I saw a lot of these and these are incredible. Everybody killed it. It looked great. I wanted to take a big picture with all of the people that dressed up like me, but I didn't get to do that. So I just looked at them on the internet. Does anyone know what cigarettes Post Malone smokes? I used to smoke Marlboro Reds and that was a lot cooler of me. But now I smoke girly cigarettes like Camel Crush, and that's my favorite cigarette. I like them because you can smoke them all day, and it's just like, it doesn't hurt your throat that much, but Marlboro Reds suck. Not really, but they hurt. Even more Twitter. When you find out Post Malone enrolled and attended Syracuse University for a couple of months, where is his dining hall? Where is his dorm? I didn't go to Syracuse. My dad went to Syracuse. He's an alumni there. I went to TCC, Tarrant County Community College in, I don't know, it's in the suburbs of Dallas. Yeah, I dropped out of there. I wasn't very good at school. And I moved to LA like a real cool punk kid. Hey, Post Malone, can you make a Christmas album? Yes. Submitted. Yo, T-Pain and Post Malone, y'all best friends? Cause you should be. I've never met T-Pain. Great singer, great guy. I would love to get to work with him in the near future. And enter. How the fuck is Post Malone's voice like that? How does he do it? I need answers. A lot of auto-tune, and I have this little, it's like a little Stevie Nicks kind of goatish thing that I do with my throat. Some people like it, some people don't, but you know, I think it makes it kind of super unique. Thanks for watching. This is Post Malone, and this is actually me. This is dope. This is changing history. Good shit.